Well, this is a video to demonstrate and quash the stories going around that if you disconnect the DC power while transmitting, that you will you'll permanently damage your X5105. So here we go. Here's a test. Right, you can see I'm transmitting. Pull the cord out. Put the cord back in. There we have it. Power the radio back on. And as you can see, my X5105 is still working. Hopefully this now will this will solve the mystery myth of the X5105. Thank you for watching.